like working out, you know? My whole dream disappeared. Hey everyone, okay, today is a very special day because Melanie is coming! Mel's gonna be here soon and then I'll see Alex, I'm gonna see Noor and Bailey! I'm so excited guys, get ready. I'm gonna film this, hopefully this will work. She's gonna come through this door. I'm gonna hide right here.
We made it guys!
Whoa, this car is huge.
Finally, we made it! I'm so excited for this trip! Yes. Look at this beautiful place!
Yeah, it's
LA is pretty.
It's so pretty. I'm excited for tour. Like, it's my first time in LA and it's my first time going on tour.
Why do you look so pretty coming off a flight like this?
Hello everybody, guess who's in Dubai? Guess they're right, it's me! Hi, I'm in Dubai. I'm all by myself. All by myself. Honestly, not gonna lie, I actually really enjoy being by myself. But we're not alone, we're not by myself. It's not by myself because you guys are here. That was not English. Okay, so the situation is we're gonna do a little skincare situation because self-care obviously is very important. I have a full-on pizza right in front of me. So we're gonna be here for a while, guys, get ready. I'm just gonna erase my makeup, do a little face mask situation and have pizza at the same time. This is a detoxifying clay mask with charcoal and acai oil. Honestly, face masks are therapeutic. I don't know if they really work, I just do it for the mental aspect of it. While we wait to dry this out for 15 minutes, I'm just gonna go sit there and eat.
We are rehearsing right now for Kyle tomorrow. We have our first rehearsals ever. It's gonna be Noor, Mel, me, Alex and Bailey because we need to go over a few things before everyone comes.
So excited.
We're in a gym with everyone. Just rehearsing.
I did not expect it.
I did not expect it.
Joshua.
We're back together again. We've still got more to come, but this is us so far.
Hello, I am currently on my way to San Diego with my friend. Boom, that's Slush Puppy. So growing up where I grew up, it's actually kind of unique because I live in between San Diego and LA. And LA is obviously like the city, but San Diego is like the beach city and it's pretty freaking cool. Slush grew up there.
Yeah, I did.
And I haven't really spent that much time in San Diego, but I'm so glad that I met him because he's one of my best friends now.
That's good.
And I get to go see like what's up with San Diego the proper way because he's from there. Look at this. Oh, look how beautiful this is. You can see the moon and you can see.
Oh, it's setting. It's
at moments like this, man, I literally feel like my life is not real. I wish you guys could be here right now witnessing this moment. It's just so beautiful.
Oh my God.
So precious. Sunset was the best. Now we're getting food, and I cannot wait to show you what we're eating because it's amazing.
So originally we're gonna get tacos,
but we decided to get some garlic knots.
What's up, guys? I'm getting my hair done today, so just watch, I guess.
Got the hair done and that. Headed out with my boy Tobes, gonna go get some dinner. It's gonna be lit.
Is that what you're feeling, Tobes?
Alright, now we've had a bit to eat, I'm gonna kick his butt at bowling. He sucks at bowling. I'm way better.
Okay guys, I'm with my mom and we are driving somewhere and I'm actually really scared because I'm gonna get another piercing here next to my other one. So I have two and I can put two earrings at the same time. My first one I got when I was like 7 years old and I don't remember if it hurt, I don't remember the pain, I don't remember how it was. So I'm really scared right now.
Guys, so I went in there and then I signed the whole thing that if something happens, like blah blah blah. And then I talked to her and she was like, okay, so you're a dancer, so when are you gonna dance again? And I was like, like in a few days. And then she was like, oh, okay, no, you can't get your piercing right now, so I have to wait until we're done with our whole tour and then I can get my piercing. Now, I was so excited, I was so nervous, and now just my whole dream disappeared.
Today is the first day of rehearsals.
Yeah, we are.
In LA! Yeah. 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 Just the five of us today and everyone will be getting here very very soon, but yeah. We're gonna see Kyle at the office. It's the first time for Alex and Nora at the office, which is really exciting.
Yay!
Woo! We made it! Look at it! Wait, look at the view!
Oh my god, this is where everybody films. He films here, Josh films here. Wow. Look at this, it's insane.
Kwame!
Good. Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Ah, baby.
Yo, God, let me see you, man.
Oh. So the focus for this week is going to be catching up a lot of the newbies on choreography. Bailey was gone for a couple performances, so there's some new pieces that he wasn't here for, and just gonna be getting them ready, so by the time that everybody comes in and is all together, everybody knows all the choreography, and then I can just focus on staging, and we're all in it together.
We are going to test and see how well everybody knows these numbers, because they all should be amazing.
Did we put this one together?
Back.
You're like both.
The right.
Yeah.
Part of the left.
And then step back.
Step back.
Step back. Okay, I'll just come on stage and do this while you're
that would be
on this
great.
But today we are doing rehearsals for Dana and Afraid of Letting Go. These ones will be on tour and Noor, Alex and Mel don't know them, so I'm teaching them a bit of it and Bailey's just running over it because it's good for our brain before everyone gets here to learn it. So it's really hard, I'm sweating so much already and this is only like one routine. Tour's gonna be so crazy, so we have to get our stamina up and like be fit. Okay, let's do it again, people.
So we are going through the set list for their new show and there are some really great songs in here. I'm really excited. Some of them have never, ever, ever been performed on stage before. And there's a couple of my favorites that I'm so excited have made the show. It's a really great set list. I'm super excited.
Oh, our first time in LA.
It's our first time in LA.
I make it.
Yes, you made it. I mean, it was hard for you.
It was hard.
It was hard for both of us, but I'm happy we're here. It's our first time in the office.
Guys, this office looks amazing.
It looks insane. So everyone always films here in the office and
we always see through the phones, through video. But it's really cool that we get to be here because it was such a struggle for me and Alex and some other members to come to America. But,
so hard.
And it was especially for us, like it's our first, like we've been in Now United for, I've been in Now United for a year and a couple of months. And we still haven't been here to the office in LA, and it's really exciting to be here and
be able
to see everyone and be with everyone, because usually we always miss out on,
I feel more in Now United, you know?
Just being in the office is just a crazy thing because like you're in LA, it's crazy, you know? And we're rehearsing for tour and, you know, this is like, this is my dream and my dream is coming true.
Guys, so for tomorrow, we're gonna review the numbers that we did the day before. Any mistakes that happen tomorrow in the numbers that we do today, how many push-ups do you want to do per mistake?
If you make one, you do five. It's fair.
If you do two, you do ten.
I think one push-up is more like 30.
One push-up.
Per note.
Well, for me, maybe one push-up, one mistake. Just for me.
I think five is fair.
Why are you so different than everybody else? Are you not going to practice tonight?
Of course I am.
Look at me.
Okay, great. So 30? Perfect.
I'll get it, I promise.
You promise by tomorrow? Yes?
Promise.
Okay. We're gonna play that clip back to back with tomorrow. Tell the camera.
Promise.
Promise what?
I'm gonna have this tomorrow.
Great. And let's see Noor now, tomorrow.
No!
Day one rehearsals, how's everyone's brains?
Fried.
Like, everyone. We did so much today. Kyle has given us so much homework to do, so we have to make sure we're prepared for tomorrow because otherwise we'll be doing what?
Push-ups.
One mistake?
35 push-ups.
After this amazing, productive, stressful, exhausting, amazing first day, we are now going to the recording studio to record
a song very special to me.
It's a secret.
And it's a very secret song that you guys don't know yet, and hopefully might be on tour. We don't know.
Bye!
I
love
it. As you guys know, we have homework to do. We have to rehearse all these songs that we rehearsed today, so we spend the whole day rehearsing. And I'm like crazy right now because everybody's rehearsing, you know, like the others. But me, Savannah and Noor were at the studio recording a song right now. So how am I not gonna do push-ups? How? How are we?
I don't know. I feel like we can, if we do like one rehearsal in the morning, like we rehearse it a couple of times before Kat comes in, we can do Kat.
Yeah, I think we'll do it.
Because I don't think I'm gonna rehearse tonight, honestly.
I don't know what time we will finish here. I think probably like 12 or something, like maybe 1 a.m.
No,
I don't know.
6:30.
Really? Oh, it's 6:30. It seems like it's like 8.
8 or 9,
it's
or
crazy.
10.
Crazy. Yeah. We got this. I'm so excited for this song, guys. I don't know what's next and I don't know what's real, but it feels like I'm crushing and can't turn the wheel. When I look for
Good morning.
Practice.
Yeah. Two in your hot pants.
Yep.
Hottest. Huh? So yesterday they had to clean all their numbers. I gave them homework. I think we should go ahead and take a look at their numbers because I want to make sure that there's no mistakes.
Push-ups
if you need to
do them. 35.
What?
If
they messed up.
No! This is gonna...
Oh yeah, this is going right after the other clip.
Good morning.
Just, I did not mess up, but I just feel like working out, you know?
So, day two of rehearsal, and there's just so much to do. I don't even know what to, I don't know where to start because there's so much to put together a big show like this. But I mean, I think that they'll be okay with the choreography. I think they just really need to focus because sometimes they have a really hard time focusing. Right now, I'm on this lake shore. Nor. One and two, three and four, down. Show me.
Come here, don't be scared, I don't bite. When the sky is falling, knees in out. Bailey just learned jump in like, how long? Like 45 minutes?
Yeah, less than an hour.
He's killing it. Oh my God, come a long way, dude.
And yeah, I'm just rehearsing, working hard. Stay tuned, Uniters. Rehearsal. Day two is done, which means it's the end of the episode and we're
and we'll see you next week.
Yeah.